Welcome back to the final part of our download coverage. Coming up, we have Megadeth and Machine Head, but let's kick off with Evanescence.
Welcome. How are you doing?
Good. Doing real good. Got here, sort of gearing up, getting ready, mentally preparing ourselves for the onslaught.
It is a bit of an onslaught, isn't it? Full on, like you have to kind of walk around in a circle talking nonsense for a while and then you're allowed out.
Exactly.
You're free for a little bit.
It's good that you guys are here because obviously there's always been ebb and flow with you guys. There's always been like a challenge to get in your guys' way. And now it's almost like you've come through a couple of big hurdles and kind of taken them on. So it's almost like you guys are kind of earning these spots.
You really do get smarter. I think you learn, for me, more than anything, you get stronger and you do get smarter from all of those challenges. And you get better at surviving in this industry and being a band and all that comes with that. But I think at the same time, not smug at all. I think it's the opposite. I think it's this sort of thing that keeps you consistently grounded and going, all right, there's a lot of people out there that are way better than us, and there's a lot of music in the world and a lot of people, and a lot of people like all kinds of different stuff, and I do feel like we have worked enough that we do deserve to be here today. So I don't feel like, you know, we're the rookies that we were when we played this thing, like probably on the second stage years and years ago when we just started really in 2003.
Yeah.
I feel like we've earned the right to be here.
If you had the choice and you were here over the full weekend, what bands would you go and see then?
Ah, we missed some bands last night that we really wanted to see.
Oh, no, so did we.
I wanted to see Slayer. Yeah. And also, obviously, I wanted to see Motley Crue. And some of the band came last night. Will and Troy came, and I wanted to so bad, but I haven't slept in like 2 days. And we traveled for like 10 hours yesterday just to get here. So I just crashed. I went to bed. So sad.
You guys are heavily in demand, and Homeboy's flexing his muscles, so we're going to let you go. Thank you ever so much for coming to the show. It's been a real privilege.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you guys.
It's been fun to meet you.
Thank you.
It is our pleasure to sit here with Dave Mustaine from